Hey guys, it's Monica. Thank you so much for joining me today. I want to talk to you about a couple of products that I have tried and not liked, and some products that I'm trying and I'm loving, and then some new products that were sent to me for review that I really haven't used yet, but I do want to show them to you so you know what I'm going to be doing for the next month or so. This video is certainly not sponsored. I am not being paid for any of these products. Some of these products I bought with my own money. Others were sent to me, as I said, for a review. So the first one, and I really hate being negative, but I think it's important. Also, I think it's important for you to understand that not every product is going to work for every person. Our skin is all different. And so while this may certainly have been a wonderful product for the content creator that really uses it and loves it, for me it just did not work out. And it was pricey. At least for me it was pricey. So this is the Ave'ne, A-V-E-N-E. This I bought, I think it was like about $28 or so, might have been a little bit more. I bought it because I thought it would help with my redness, with my veins. I have a lot of broken capillaries, is that how you say it? All over my face, tiny, tiny little red veins. And I've had this all my life. When I look back at photos, especially of my mom's sister, her face was very, very veiny and very red. So it is more of a hereditary type of a thing for me. And they have been there for probably the last 20 or so years. They do get worse a little bit with aging, but I really thought that this would be a great cream. So I had bought it, and I used this for about near 2 months. And I put it on my veins. I saw no difference whatsoever with anything. I'm still I'm a firm believer in trying to finish something that I start. So I still have a little bit left in here, but I'm using this enough to know that this is making no difference. Now maybe I shouldn't see a difference in 2 months. I don't know. But at this point in time, I'm not going to repurchase this because I don't believe it's made a hill of difference for me. And I thought that from what I read, not that it's an overnight thing, but you would see a difference. At least the people that had been using it and had talked about it, they talked about seeing a difference. I've not seen a difference. So to me, this is I'm not gonna repurchase it. It is something that I think you should save your money. The other thing, and I feel kind of bad about this one because this, I think, this is an anti-aging lip enhancer. So this is from Beverly Hills, MD. So this, it says, for quick results, use this every day. And you can also apply it continuously throughout the day. It is supposed to visibly give you a smoother, fuller looking lip as it promotes collagen. It does have really nice ingredients. I find this to be very, I'm still using it. I find this to be very tacky. There is a bit of a smell, not bad, not a bad smell, but a bit of a smell. I did feel that just a tacky feeling. So the tacky feeling for me was really hard for me to apply any kind of lipstick afterwards. I didn't feel that if I was applying this and then putting lipstick on and then applying it on top of it, I didn't feel anything at all other than it just, the best way I can describe it for me is it feels tacky. I saw no visible difference at all. I've been using this, I think it's been probably over a month now I've been using it, and I've seen no difference. So this is called the Beverly Hills MD Anti-Aging Lip Enhancer. This is also pricey. I believe it's about $24. There are many, many other products that can give me a almost immediate feeling of plumpness on my lips. And some of them tingle, and it's just a temporary thing. Like my Buxom will do that. My Hard Candy will do that. I have been trying also the City Beauty lips that was sent to me. They sent me a bunch of lippies, and I haven't, because I was trying to go through this, I haven't really concentrated too much on using those lippies, but when I tried them, I liked how they felt. I liked how they felt, how they worked on my lips. I didn't see anything different in my lips other than I thought my lipstick looked good. I thought my, you know, that temporary plumping that I get with my Buxom and my Hard Candy and any other plumping lip gloss that I use, that I really liked. So the City Beauty was sent to me and in PR, and I talked about that when I got it. And one of the things that they also sent to me, they sent me a number of things. Most of them were the lippies, and one was a sculpting cream, which I haven't started to use yet because I just finished the Dr. Brandt sculpting on my neck. But the thing that they sent me was something called City Lash, and it is a lash eyelash serum. Now, most of you know that I'm an avid Blink user and used to be CareProst. Blink and CareProst, the products are the same. It has the Bitumenprost in it and it really keeps my eyelashes looking good. About a year ago, I stopped using CareProst and I started to use another eyelash enhancing serum. And I tried that for a month and I quickly said, I've got to get back to my CareProst or to Blink, I think I was using at the time. I said, I really have to quickly get back to that because I was seeing fallout and absolutely no growth, no thickness, no lengthening on my lashes from that serum. So when City Beauty said to me, we're gonna also send you an eyelash serum, I was like very, very reluctant, but I also knew that I wanted to go off my Blink just like I did last year for about a month and a half or 2 months, just because I really think that you get so used to something, it doesn't have that powerful impact anymore. And I really think that where I really love the Blink, it always made my lashes darker. It also made them fuller and they grow like anything. But I thought, just like last year, give it a break for a month and a half. So when they reached out to me and they said they were gonna also send me the City Lash, I kept thinking about it and I'm going, okay, you know, this makes sense. It'd be perfect timing. I'll start using it. So I actually went off of the Blink and I did the giveaway, and I'm not too sure if the announcement of the winners of the Blink giveaway is gonna be before this video or not, but just to clarify, I am still planning on using Blink, but I have taken a break, I think probably a 6-week break, and I've been using the City Lash. So if you are looking for an alternate type of eyelash serum, the City Lash is lovely. It is really lovely. I use this twice a day, dip it in here, and it's just got this, like, and hopefully this will show, this little tiny applicator, and I use it just like eyeliner. One dip, two eyes, and then I put it back in here. Now, because I'm a little bit of a germaphobe, it doesn't say to do this, but I sanitize the tip. It does not say to do that. I do sanitize the tip before I, you know, like when I put it on and then I sanitize it and then I let that dry and I kind of rinse it and let it dry and then stick it back in there. I know it's probably overkill, but that's what I do, entirely up to you. I also sanitize the brush applicator for the Blink when I, you know, would use that. So anyways, I've been using this and I must tell you that I really like it. Considering that I stopped using temporarily, because I will go back to it, I believe, or I'll use it in conjunction with this because they're two different products. But this treatment on my lashes, it's actually helping my lashes curl more, I believe. And I don't use an eyelash curler. Those eyelash, they gross me out. I can't even watch someone do it on their lashes, never mind try to do it on my own. So I don't use anything like that. This, I think, is giving my eyelashes a nice curl and it's filling my eyelashes in. So rather than, you know, suffering from a fallout without using my Blink, my Bitumenprost, this is actually enhancing my lashes. So I'm really liking the City Lash. I'll leave you the information below, so it might be a great alternative for those of you that don't want to try a bit of promotion. I really like this. I think it feels really nice. The other thing I got sent to me, and this came via the Octoly network, and this is called, and I hope I don't mess this up, Sampar, S-A-M-P-A-R. This is, I think it's really great that I'm getting this stuff from Paris. But this is an oil from Paris, and I'm going to read a little bit of this. It's got an anti-pollution shield. It's made in France. It's cruelty-free. It's non-comedogenic. Oh my gosh, I can't even read that. Innovated earless packaging. Now, what it says to do is that what you have to heat the oil up in your hands. You can use it morning and night. It's an all-encompassing oil. Here are the ingredients. It says hydration corrector, rare face oil with hyaluronic acid. It also says 8 precious oils, benefits combined with hyaluronic acid and the power, all the power in one, and only rare oil. Encourages natural hydration, prevents dehydration, visibly plumps and smooths the skin's appearance, enhances the complexion, and beautifies makeup all day long. One beauty oil, many possibilities can be used. The result is that your skin will look suppler and softer, and the complexion will be full of a new radiance. I like that idea. So anyway, so they do say you put 2 to 3 drops or 4, and you warm it in your hands, and you can actually mix this with your foundation and then you can put it on. Now, I am a oil person. I use marula oil, I use squalene oil, I use a number of other oils. I love face oils. I have another one that was sent to me a while back, and I had talked about this. This is Radiance Vitality Oil, Jurara. J-U-A-R-A. I've already talked about this and reviewed. This is a very pricey oil. I absolutely love how it feels. It is great. This oil seems to be very similar to me. Now, with this oil, it is, let me see if I can find the ingredients. Hyaluronic acid. It has barrage. It has grapeseed oil, rosehip oil, poppy and raspberry seed, macadamia, a coconut, Brazil nut oils, and then I can't say these words, and sunflower oil, and zizi, Chinese herbs, and a whole bunch of things, including vitamin A, E, and F, all to help protect the skin. Now, I thought this was an amazing sounding oil. No aroma, no smell at all. So I am going to be taking this on our trip. And by the time you see this, I'll probably be away. This is what I'm going to bring. I'm going to bring this as my major oil, and I'm going to use it the entire time I'm away. I'll let you know how it works for me, but it sounds absolutely wonderful. It doesn't feel heavy. It doesn't feel, there's no smell. Oh, I like it. So anyways, I am going to give this a try, but I just wanted to give you a first look at this. I will leave all the information for you below. I believe it is about $45 retail in the U.S. The other thing I got from the Octoly Network, and now I had requested this because I do love the big, sexy hair products. I really do. And I have actually used this product, the Powder Play, before. So I thought, well, you know what? It'd be kind of cool if I got this, because this is something that I use, that I really like to use, and why not? You know, why not request it? And they actually accepted me. Now, what I like this for, when I'm wearing, especially when I'm out riding a bike, and you can use it no matter when, but this has saved my hair more times than not. I have gone and put a baseball hat on, a sports hat, gone out and rode a bike, put on a bike helmet. When you have hat hair, especially if your hair is thin and fine, when you have hat hair and you take the hat off or the wig off, your hair really looks awful. So I love this Powder Play. You have to be really careful when you sprinkle it on. As you can see, it comes out really easy. It is a powder form, and you just take it and you just put it, and I usually sprinkle it into the roots. I'm wearing one of my short wigs. Many of you had requested that I wear one of my short wigs again to show you what I look like in the short hair. So this is one of my Unwigs LaVivid Collections. I cannot remember which one this is. I'm gonna have to try to look it up because I have 3 of them. But anyways, this is Almond Frost. So anyways, I digress. So when you put this on your hair, you sprinkle it very, very lightly on your hair, and then you work it into the roots. You shake your hair around, And then you fluff it up. It's like an instant new hairdo taking your hat off, you know? So it's like an instant new hairdo. I absolutely love it. I think it works fantastic as far as giving you that lift and good feeling in your hair. So thank you so much, Octoly. Thank you so much for this. I love this. This is the Powder Play, Big Sexy Hair. This was sent to me from the brand. Again, these are not sponsored. This is not sponsored. Those of you that know, if you have a sponsored video, you're actually paid for doing the video. I am not being paid for doing the video. Now, some will say, well, yeah, but you're getting a free product, so it's the same thing. Well, perhaps, yes, I'm getting a free product, so maybe it's the same thing. However, there are sponsored videos where people actually get big bucks, so I'm not in that level. I don't think I ever will be, but it's kind of cool, so, I mean, I wish it was sponsored. I wish I could get someone who wants to sponsor me. Want to sponsor me? So anyways, the next thing that I'm going to try. Now, I was really hoping to start this before I went away, but I don't think I'm going to bring it with me. I think I'm going to wait till I come back from my Vegas trip. But Gin Amber Beauty. If you don't know Gin Amber, you should all be connecting with her on the YouTube channel, because Gin Amber and I, we go way back. I think maybe we connected a year, 2 years ago. I can't remember when I first started derma rolling. Anyways, when I really got into understanding the difference between medical grade needles on a derma roller and just regular metal needles, I was really amazed and shocked that there was such a difference between derma rollers. So I switched immediately to her derma roller, medical grade. I felt it worked really nice on my skin. I also was amazed at how much sharper it felt on my skin than the more duller ones. So I used Gin Amber's derma roller. I have three of them currently. I really, really like them. I think there's a huge difference in medical grade. You do pay a little bit more, but it's not crazy money. And it's well worth it, because it's your face if you're going to derma roll. The thing I really want to try of hers is her Aqua Stamp, because instead of the rolling right now, I've been doing stamping. And I have tried the stamp from a company named Banish, and I really like the stamping. So I do want to try Gin's Aqua Stamp. I think that's what it's called. Once I'm done using the other one. But in the interim, she reached out to me and said, we have a new product launching. Would you be interested in giving it a try? And I said, sure. And I looked at it and I said, this is something you have to use long term. And I can't come to anyone and say, this is going to work immediately, or this is how it looks on for me, because to me, this is a long term thing. So I said to Gin, I said, I would like to use it for a while and then talk about it. And she said, absolutely. So I'm going to give this, and I'm going to not use it now because we're heading to Vegas. So I'm going to wait till we come back from Vegas. So when we get back from Vegas, I'm going to start using this. This is sort of like acupuncture. And I'll link the website so you can go read it. It has hot and cold. You can go up right under your eyes. It helps you. I think it sounds lovely. It's called the Dolphin. Fits right in your hand. It's actually very comfortable. It turns on here. It has hot and cold. There's certain degrees level of temperature. And if you use it up here, which is what I'm really looking forward to using it, and also on my jowls and all that, it'll help promote the collagen. Says it will also help lift. So I don't know that it's comparable to like a new face in price. I think they're very close. This, I think the retail right now is about $99, not on sale. But the thought process behind this, especially where I'm a derma rolling person, is actually very intriguing to me. So I'm going to give this a try, but not till I come back. But I just wanted you to know. I wanted you to see what I was doing and know what I was doing. And I'm really excited about trying this. So thank you so much. I'm going to link Gin Amber's information below. And I will let you know how I like it. I do know that because I'm 65, and it doesn't even matter. I mean, there are beautiful women that are 65 that have no jowls. But I've got a jowly face. And if I can do anything to help stimulate naturally that lifting and, you know, appearance on my face, I think that would be really good. So anyways, I don't know how long this is, but again, I wanted to share, those of you that wanted to see my short wig, this is what I look like in a short wig. I'm really tempted to cut my hair again, but I'm really not too sure. So anyways, Jay and I are heading to Vegas, and we're doing the annual convention for Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Corporate, and there's going to be about 40 or 50 agents from my company, people from my company going, and I don't know how many nationwide, but we're going to spend a few days in the Grand Canyon, so I'm going to vlog while I'm there. So I don't know what order this will come in, however, this will be uploaded when I'm gone, so I'll probably just heart your comments and just give me some time to answer, because I'm going to be super, super busy out there in Vegas. But I wanted you to know some of the new stuff, some of the fails. Yeah. And then super surprising stuff that's working. Yeah, super surprising. So anyways, that's the scoop, guys. Thank you all so much for watching, coming back, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.